This is Cars All the Time, Car Search Engine. I'm Dan, your host, and we're standing here talking to Troy. Now, tell us about your car you got here.
Daytona. It's an original L code car. I've had it since about 2005. I discovered it after I got back from my second deployment in Iraq. It's all original panels on. I've had the fortune of being able to talk to every owner of the car, including the original owner.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That is unheard of.
Yeah, the car was sold new at Barker Dodge in Paducah, Kentucky, and then sat in a barn basically from about 72 to 94.
Wow.
When it was restored with, in its current condition. You know, it's a little weather because I drive it, but it's the way it sits.
I like it. I like
94.
It.
I drive it a lot. And then since it didn't have the original 440 in it, because the original owner blew it up in 71, I went ahead and I dropped an original 426 Hemi in it because my dad had a Hemi Daytona.
Well, good for you.
When I was 5 years old, he bought new back in 69. So, yeah, I stuck a Hemi in it, and I've been having all kinds of fun. It's original 410 Dana car, so it's real heck on the highway. So I went ahead and dropped a gear bender overdrive unit in it,
okay,
and that makes it a lot more palatable. There's nothing worse than going down the road and hitting everybody passing you in a Daytona, you know. Yes, I just actually just picked up. What happened in 69?
Well, this is a Charger body.
This is a Charger body. It's a Daytona. Okay. This is the first of the wing cars. So in 69, after the Charger 500 came in second place in the 69 Daytona 500,
right,
Chrysler said that's not good enough. So we need to get something that's going to beat the Fords.
Thank you, Troy. Right, appreciate it. Thank you, man. Thank you
all
so
right
much.